Hi, what you're about to see is the movies of the early days of the Hecht family, beginning with yours truly, Roger Hecht, who's going to narrate this and be proud of the children that are in it. The photo of me here is obviously sleeping in my carriage at some early age, couple months, in Maywood, New Jersey, where we lived. And behind me, you can see what I've been going through at night. This is my grandmother, my maternal grandmother, Lila Lindauer. And there's my mother, Gladys Lindauer. And in the back is her father, Grover Cleveland Lindauer, after whom I am partially named. Thanks a lot. And as you can see, I was not short for clothes, no dogs. This is back at our house in Maywood. Everybody trying to get me to act to do something. There's Grandma again. She died when I was about 8 years old. This is back in Maywood with Grandpa Rudy and Grandpa Grover. And I liked my finger much better than I did waving. Sonny boy, Rudy, my father, and that other boy that's with us, my cousin Donald, who's 6 years older than me. He was obviously down visiting, and that was Grandma Hecht. This is Donald's parents. And here comes the dear two old maid aunts, Aunt Joe in the middle, Aunt Mary on the outside with Donald at our house in Maywood. And there's Grandma with somebody, Donald, and me. I wasn't too handy on the steps, but Donald did pretty good. And that young lady's name is Barbara Myers. Cute as she is now, she wound up being a Rose Bowl princess in her later years. Her parents were friends of my parents, and she came over a lot. I wasn't much for playing with dolls. And that was a little girl. I can't remember what her name is. She lived across the street. This is a dude again. More clothes. That was Donald's dog named Buddy. Donald lived about 12 miles away in a town called Haledon, New Jersey. There once again is Grandma Mary Tannis Hecht, who in her early years immigrated from Holland. Me on my first wheels. Looks like this is a gang from the neighborhood. They must have all liked to play with me because I had all the stuff. You'll see from this picture that I had fear of heights at an early age. No jumping off the sandbox. Sit down and fall off. Used to be a place near where we lived in Maywood where they had swans on the pond. And we'd go out and feed the swans. And you can see I treated them very gently. Also, it was a treat on weekends to go for a pony ride. Probably in those days it was about a quarter to ride the pony around the track. That once again is the Fudgy Myers. Began the driving instructions with a three-wheeler. Note the classy ones with white wall tires. Nothing but the best. Then I guess there was a place near us too where they had deer encaged. And that was another thing on Sunday to go feed the deer. God knows what we fed them. That's another dog whose origin I don't know, or his name I don't remember. Looks like a birthday party, judging by the number of candles. Somebody must have multiplied the years by five. Anyway, we had a good time whopping each other with the wazoo. And once again, Fudgy Myers with the on the left side. And the candles are long gone now. Fudgy's going to dance for us, and in a few minutes you'll see my early attempt at dancing in no way. I never followed a career in it. Either that or I had to go to the bathroom real bad. That was Carolyn Nam. She was a daughter of Mother's cousin. Of Grandma Gladys's cousin, Tabby. Neighborhood kids. Old boy's name was Charles. I remember his mother used to call him for dinner. Din din, Charles, come on home for din din. Whoops, we've grown a little bit here. We still got the good clothes on. This is still in Maywood, New Jersey. That's a place we used to stop on the way to my Grandma Heck's house. Totowa Falls in Totowa, New Jersey. Oh, here comes the fire chief. Note how well he goes backwards as well as forwards. Curve on a U-turn. Predecessor of things to come. Like I said, the kids all came to my house to play because I had most of the toys. Slides and sandboxes and swimming pools. This scene is still in Maywood, so I'm somewhat less than five because we moved from Maywood to Teaneck when I was in kindergarten. I guess there's some indication that I had big shoes to fill following my father's footsteps. Here comes the two dudes. That's a grenade that I just threw. That was our house in Teaneck, and this is down at Grandpa Lindauer's house. Picking up on some other chick. What do you mean, lock me out? I want in. I want in. Bang on the door. Time goes by. Here's another birthday cake. I think that was a pin the tail on the donkey game. Yeah. Whoop, comes Fudgy Myers doing her thing again. Lucky thing we had her at all the parties. She was the best looking girl there. This is the beginning of the seeds planted to run American Idol. You can see there's a lot of talent here. Don't recognize that boy. Beginning to wonder about him, though. Gladys up there's the pin and tail on a donkey game. Didn't stand too close to the door in this game because with the kids blindfolded, they'll never go anywhere, as you can see. That one's going out the front door. Kids are potentially dangerous with their blindfolds on.